that you would burst from the heavens, and how the mountains would quake.
So here we are. It is June 22nd. It's a Sunday of 2008, and we are beginning to record tomorrow. Today we're setting up all the gear in a good friend's cabin here in the middle of Georgia, between LaGrange and Columbus, Georgia, in the middle of nowhere. And we are starting Glory Revealed, the second record. It's all based on scripture, and so we'll see what happens.
No, I have seen a God like you.
This week has been a real special week for us, kind of a vision that we had in our mind a while back of really taking the camaraderie and the spirit of what Glory Revealed was on the road and being able to capture that for the record.
I just remember when Mac, when we were beginning to talk about the second record, when Mac said that he would just really love to get all the artists together at the same time. To make music during the same week, but yet more than just to be at the same time making music, but to have meals together and have devotions together and to just really do life for an entire week together and create a sabbatical environment where people could go in the mornings and just come together to write songs and then just see what flows out of that. And it's a risk. I mean, when you hear someone say that, you're getting out of that safe environment of a studio where everything's really controlled.
This is a pretty kind of strange and incredible experience for me. I've never done this before. I've never sat with a bunch of other musicians in a round and recorded. It's very, very interesting.
How great is God's amazing grace?
When we went on the road with Glory Revealed, we felt like there was something there that you can't capture and in this regular studio. So we thought, let's kind of go on the road in one place, have all our friends who are musicians that we want on the record and who were on the last record as well, and kind of make this experiment really of trying to make a record in 1 week with all these people. And it's turning out great. There's some great ideas from some great musicians with great hearts, and it's a lot of fun to be part of something like this.
You know, the concept is to stay as true to Scripture as you can, but I think the goal is really to create a passion for Scripture, a way for people to not only memorize it, but for them to really meditate on it as God calls us to do.
We are afflicted in every way, but